Gott, wir geben ihn. Indian and side. KCB. So, Trailblazers, what are trailblazers? Thank you.
Nini yako? Na unajua mali imekuwa?
Imeanguka.
Imekuwa huko. Msichana akujie kwa bank sasa, anaona kama nitampelekea. Hivyo ndo the first time nilishika wandia yetu niliangaika. Hivyo ndo niliangaika the first time nilipewa wandia. Uwasha tu. Tafuta. Tafuta. Stafford alinipea 2013 Mandy XF. Maana niliangaika. Sasa hivyo sasa ndo niliangaika ba. Nilitafuta.
Coca-Cola is an international brand.
So what?
Okay.
So what?
So when you drink, kama hujalipa
kilo
mbusa.
Nani? Wow. Mimi ni brand.
You can't drink something that they don't pay for you.
They'll pay me. How do you know they've not paid me?
They can tell.
Where is your cameraman?
Amanda.
Or you are suffering here?
Amanda,
Mob Expose. I come back to Levanda. Apo. Punguza saidi ya hapo, ina underexpose or ina overexpose. Akani kale kadudu kako kasari bila. Kwa vilogo. Kadudu. Angejua ni kamera gani wanatumia. Unaona hii wide hivi? Unaona too many details. I don't say. Wako wengi, watu ni wengi.
Thank you.
Oh, this is the boss.
Thank you.
you walk away at all.
What should we do?
I don't know, comment up, and that one only needs comment. tena pin ya simu. Pin ya simu. Hauna.
Yeah. So a very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this broadcast. It is KCB versus Ulinzi, the KDF ladies team. And as it stands, KCB are leading with 2-0. Remember, if this match, if KCB wins the next set, then this match will be over. And the next match is between KDF and DCI. I mean, Kenya Pipeline and DCI. So let us know where you're joining from. Leave a comment in the chat box and remember to share this link so that every other person who hasn't been able to join us here at the Nyayo Stadium can still be able to watch the live broadcast. Enjoy the volleyball, enjoy all the action, and remember to hit the subscribe button. Thank you so much.
naenda kukata. Thank you.
yangapi hii kitu? Tatu. Zaidi ya laptop ni file. Nadao kujipunguzia laptop tu. Nadao kujipunguzia pressure. Nisianza kutafutua.
Yeah.
That, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of that match. KCB has won by 3-0. Right now we prepare for the next, probably the final match for the day between Kenya Pipeline and DCI Kenya. Thank you so much for joining us, and remember to join that broadcast as well. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe.